So with the Swiss ball leg curl or the foam roller leg curl, you want to put your heels on top of the foam roller first, lie flat out. Then what you're going to do is lift your hips up. Think of pulling your heels in underneath your hips, then catch it with your hamstring on the way in, control on the way out, lengthening the hamstring. So really make sure that you keep the hips up all the time, pulling through the heels and keeping as much tension as you can through the hamstrings.